Hey guys, what's up? This is a game that I made for a YouTuber named iTown Gameplay. He speaks Spanish. I will leave a link down in the description of his channel name. And also I will leave a description for this game. I made this game. I'm not planning on updating it or making new games because it's very hard. So technically, I'm not gonna make any new games or updates to this game. But I will play it on my channel. Because why not? Ghost mode. Technically, the story is that he locked up his wife and then killed her. Then he buried her and then started playing on his computer. I'm playing on ghost mode so he won't attack me. But technically, next episode I'm gonna do the, the game over scene. Then I'm gonna play it on easy mode, of where he can attack me, but he won't win that fast. Then next episode, I'll do normal mode, then hard mode, and then extreme mode. And this is the bad guy. Right here.
Que serás hombre muerto. Ah, me tienes cansado. Acabas de cavar tu propia tumba. Pagará mucho cuando te asesine frente a la cámara. Veo que tienes ganas de morir.
Let me show you something funny, guys. This is something that is pretty funny. So you see this guy? And you see this phone? I added something funny. Yep. That's something funny. He destroyed his own home phone.
Corre ahora si puedes. Jamás obtendrás la información.
And also I put skins in the game. But you have to unlock the skins by watching ads. Not in this video, but in the game.
Puedes.
there's a glitch there, but I'm not gonna fix that. You can hide under this bed, if you guys did not know that. Please do not play with these things. These are very dangerous. They're not in real life anyway. Don't even go around this in real life. It's very dangerous.
Yeah. serás hombre muerto.
No, wait, this one.
Ya estoy cansado de ti. Veo que tienes ganas de morir.
Yeah, my dad wanted something. For some reason, he wanted a cup of ice. So, I had to help my dad out, of course. Now, this you have to do. There's no key for this lock, so shoot it up.
Te has comprado un boleto al infierno.
Now, you don't have to do this in the game if you don't want to, but I like to do this for fun. So you have to do this if you're not in ghost mode or anything. Or like, if you're allowing him to attack you in a certain mode. But anyway, here's the ending.
Estás muerto!
And I made this game. But I'm not planning on doing anything with it. Bye, guys.